मध्यमाम् अस्मदाचार्य पर्यन्ताम् वन्दे गुरुपरम्पराम् श्रुतिस्मृतिपुराणानाम् आलयं करुणालयं नमामि भगवत्पादं शङ्करं लोकशङ्करं शङ्करं शङ्कराचार्यं केशवं बादरायणं सूत्रभाष्यकृतौ वन्दे भगवन्तौ पुनः पुनः ईश्वरो गुरुरात्मेति मूर्तिभेदविभागिने नोमवद्व्याप्तदेहाय दक्षिणामूर्तये नमः सहनावतु सहनौ भुनक्तु सह वीर्यं करवावहै तेजस्विनावधीतमस्तु मा विद्विषावहै ॐ शान्तिश्शान्तिश्शान्तिः यो ब्रह्माणुजातिपुरहेदागश्च प्रणोति तस्मै तदुभदेवमात्मबुद्धिप्रकाशं मुमुक्षुर्वै शरणमहं प्रपद्ये ॐ शान्तिश्शान्तिश्शान्तिः श्रीचिद्गणेशनमोऽयं सुखनित्यं सप्रकाशं व्यापकं नामरूपाधिष्ठानं बुद्धिबोध्यं बुद्धेर्दृक्यत्वं व्यापारं सर्वेदान्तवेद्यं प्रत्यक्परं महः तदेवाहन्नमत्वन्यति मे निश्चिता मतिः सो कंटिन्यूइंग विथ अग्रदेवस स्वप्न ही हैज थ्री क्वेश्चंस फॉर द गुरु अहम कह संसार से कर्ता कह एंड मुक्ते कारणम किम इन दैट द ऑप्शंस आर वी लुक्ड एट द ऑप्शंस हियर वेदर कर्म उपासना कर्म एंड उपासना ज्ञान सो फर्स्ट ऑप्शन इज ज्ञान मुक्ति कारण इज ज्ञान कर्म और उपासना देन कॉम्बिनेशन ऑफ दीज थ्री ज्ञान एंड कर्म ज्ञान एंड उपासना और कर्म एंड उपासना सो अहम कहा इति प्रश्नस्य उत्तरम द आंसर गिवन इज आत्मा संघातस्य साक्षी सो अहम कहा अहम आत्मा हु इज दैट साक्षी सो डेफिनेटली नॉट देहादि संघात आत्मनः देहेन्द्रिय प्राणमनोबुद्ध्यादि विलक्षणत्वं पूर्वमेव निरूपितम् सो दिस इज समथिंग दैट वी हैव लर्न्ड इन दिस टेक्स्ट आल्सो सो देयर इज नो नेसेसिटी टू इलाबोरेट इट सो गुरु से शिष्य कृत प्रथम प्रश्नस्य गुरुः एवम् उत्तरमाह गुरु गेव द आंसर टू द शिष्यस् फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन अहम् का त्वं सच्चिदानंद स्वरूपोऽसि व्हाइल टीचिंग द एल्डर ब्रदर्स ही हैज ऑलरेडी सेड दैट यू आर सच्चिदानंद आत्मा इति अनेन देहाद् भिन्नस्त्वं यू आर देहाद् भिन्नः बिकॉज यू आर साक्षी सच्चिदानंद स्वरूप देह इज नॉट सच्चिदानंद स्वरूप देयरफॉर यू आर देहाद् भिन्नः इत्युक्तं भवति देहो हि असद् रूपः जड़ रूपः दुःख रूपश्च अस्ति आत्मा तु तद्विलक्षण सच्चिदानंद रूपः By saying you are Sachidananda Rupa, it is understood that you are not Deha because Deha is Jada, not Chit. Deha is Asat, not Sat. Jada, not Chit. And Dukha Rupa, therefore not Ananda Rupa. Tatha Chauktam Bhagavat Padaihi. Tippanakara says, Naham Deho Nendriyan Yantrangaha Nahankara Prana Vargona Buddhihi दारापत्य क्षेत्र वित्तादि दूरः साक्षी नित्यः प्रत्यगात्मा शिवोहम् इति इन अद्वैत पंचक ही हैज सेड इन वन ऑफ दीस इट हैज बीन सेड अहम् देहः न अहम् इन्द्रियाणि न अंतरंगः न अहंकारः अहंकारः न प्राणवर्गः न बुद्धिः दारापत्य क्षेत्र सो दारापत्य None of these relations also are there. To kshetra vittadi duraha. All that we think of, that make us purna, I am bahudura from that. Sakshi, because I am Sakshi, I am, while being away from, while being in and through everything, I am still away from all of them, unaffected, because I am Sakshi, nityaha. Innermost Atma, Pratyagatma and Shivaha. Shivaha, auspicious. Aham. Shivaha, Ishvara also. Aham. Dehendriya Manobuddhi Prakritibhyo Vilakshanam Tadvritti Sakshinam Vidyad Atmanam Rajavat Sada. So, Rajrudyotane. prakashe. So it is in the meaning of shining also. So that kind of a shining raja. Raja also gets the meaning king also because he shines forth among all. He is seen separately. That kind of a chitswarupa vidyad, whom myself, my real self should be known in this manner, who shines separately from everything else. He has his own shine. That Atma, I have my own shine, sada, always, not once in a while. Dehendriya, deha, indriya, manas, buddhi, prakriti. I am separate from all of them, vilakshana atma. And whatever these are known through vrittis. So that vritti sakshi, I am that vritti sakshi. Naham prano naiva shariram, na manoham, naham buddhir, nahi mahad ahankari, ar, mahang, mahad ahankara dhiya ucha. Yotra jnanaushaha. Yotra jnyaushaha so asmyaham eva iti viduhu yahat this is should be yam yam tam samsarat bhant vinasham harimide harimide stotre. So hari hari harim ide it stutam. So I worship that hari. Who is that hari? The hari that we know from Puranas. I am that hari. Aham pranahana shariranna manahana aham buddhina nahi aham mahat. So mahat is the mahat tattva as per sankhyas can be equated to Hiranyagarbha because it is the universal buddhi. So from buddhi you go to mahat tattva, the Hiranyagarbha. I am not that also. I am not the individual ahankara also. And dhyav, ahankara dhyav cha na aham yahatra jnya aushaha jnya eva jnya aushah is an aushavat, not really aushah, aushah eva aushaha, because you are comparing with all of these as an assembly. When you compare with deha, manaha, buddhi, all these put together, and then there is one chid aushah also, that is the jnya aushah. Compared to them, it is an aushah. Like in the Mandukya Upanishad, Turiya, Chaturthav Padaha. That Chaturthav Pada is in comparison to the earlier three because there is a thinking of three as Padas. Chaturtha is not really a Pada at all. Pada Vat Pada. It is not Pada. Really, it is comparable to the count. And Chaturtha, the derivation of Chaturtha or Turiya is also like that. Pada Purne. Pada Purne Dat. The Dat Pratyaya is added to complete the fourth. How do you complete the fourth number? So that without which the earlier three numbers are not possible, the fourth number is also not possible. That is this Chittatva, Nyaushaha, Saha Asmi Aham, Eva Iti Viduhu. So they understand this, those Jnanis know this Nyaushaha, Chidaushaha is separate from this Atmanatma Bheda, Viveka is known, and Yam Tam Viduhu Samsara Dhvanta Vinasham Harimide. So that which is separate from the samsara, it will put an end to the samsara. That kind of Hari Tattva I am is the Harimida Sutra also. This is a tippana on Dehad Bhinnaha Tvam, says the Guru to Agrada Deva. Deha hi asad rupa, jada rupa, dukkha rupa, chasti, atma tu tadvilakshana, sachidananda rupa. So at all levels there is contradiction between atma and anatma. Tvam karta bhokta cha na bhavasi, you are not karta bhokta, yasya dukkham asti, sa dukkha nivrutte, sukha prapte cha karma karoti, ataha sa karta ityuchyate. Why does one become a karta? Shruti says that you need sukha, right? So I'll show you how to get sukha. You don't want this limited sukha, do you? No, I want nitya sukha. So when do you want sukha? How much sukha do you want? And how long do you want it? All that is what? I want sukha now. When do you want it? I want it all the time. Everywhere. So everything that you are looking for really is anantyam, purnatvam. of that sukha, you want purnatvam. All the time, right, starting right now. I want it now. I want it forever. How much do I want? I want limitless sukha. This is the yearning. And for this yearning, everyone is earning and trying to meet the goals, but unable to get it, unable to hold on to it, unable to go beyond the limits of Vishaya Sukha. Because the Sukha is not in Vishaya. So there is real Dukkha felt. That Dukkha felt as real. Yasya Dukkha Masti. One who has Dukkha, whosoever it is. Saha Dukkha Nivruttaye Sukha Prapte Cha Karma Karoti. Who has Dukkha? You are Ananda Swarupa, has been said. So Dukkha is not your Swarupa at all. So, ataha sa karta ityuchyate. Atma cannot be karta because atmanaha dukkham nasti. Yasya dukkham asti sa dukkha nivruttaye sukha prapte cha karma karoti. Tvam tu sachidananda rupo si. That has already been said. So, anandatvat atmanaha dukkham nasti. Yataha dukkham nasti tataha sa karta na uchyate. So, you are not karta. Tvai dukkha bhava dukkha nivrutte na tvam karma karta bhavasi. Since you do not have dukkha, you cannot be karma karta. Tvam ananda swarupasi ataha sukha prapte cha tvam na karma karta bhavasi. Since you do not have dukkha and you yourself are sukha swarupa, you can have no activity to take away dukkha and you cannot have any activity to get sukha. Yak karta bhavati saeva bhokta api bhavati. One who is karta is forced to be a bhokta. You are not a karta, so you cannot be a bhokta really. Tanna karta ato ataha bhokta api tanna bhavasi. Since you are not karta, you are not bhokta. Dharma dharma janaka shubha shubha karma karta tatphala sukha dukha bhokta stula sukshma sangataha na tvam. So who is the karta of shubha and ashubha karma? Dharma, adharma, janaka also. This karma, the karta doing this karma becomes the dharma, adharma, janaka. Karmani eva adhikaraste na karma phaleshu kadachana, says Gitacharya. And then he says, do not become karma phala hetuhu. Ma karma phala heturhu. So karma phala hetu, another word for that, dharma dharma janaka. Karma phala is dharma and adharma, punya and papa. And hetu is what? Janaka really. So dharma dharma janaka, karma phala hetuhu. Ma bhu. Do not be karma phala hetuhu. Do not be dharma dharma janaka. How? By not becoming karta. How so? But karmani eva adhikara hate. You have karma adhikara, but that is for chitta shuddhi. You are not the karta. As long as you take yourself as a karta, you will be a karma phala hetu. How will you drop being the karma phala hetu while doing karma? Do it as karma yoga. With the assumption that you are not the karta. Jnana may not be there at that stage, but still Bhagavan Krishna told Arjuna that you do this with the assumption of what? Ishwararpana buddhi, prasada buddhi. With that, if you do the karma, then you will not be the karma phala hetu. You will not be dharma dharma janaka. Meaning you will be mimicking your real self. You are playing the role of Arjuna, a warrior, on this battleground. So you play your role, Varnashrama Dharma, with the understanding that you are playing the role. Even if you do not understand the Atma Swarupa, mimic that Atma Swarupa as a karta. Considering that there is a higher power which is driving all this through your body, mind, sense complex. So, Nimitta Matram Bhava Savya Sachi. सो यू बी निमित्त मात्र, देन यू विल नॉट बी धर्माधर्म जनक. हु इज दैट धर्माधर्म जनक? शुभ अशुभ कर्म करता कह, तत्फल सुख दुख भोक्ता कह, स्थूल सूक्ष्म संघात गुणा गुणेशु वर्तन्ते. सो गुणा गुणेशु वर्तन्ते इति मत्वा न सज्जते. सो यू डू नॉट एसोसिएट युअर सेल्फ विद एनी ऑफ दीज बॉडी माइंड सेंस कॉम्प्लेक्सेस. लेट देम डू व्हाट दे आर डूइंग. यू बी अ साक्षी. एज लॉन्ग एज देयर इज साक्ष्य, यू आर साक्षी. व्हेन यू सी द साक्षी एज रियल बिकॉज द साक्ष्य इज रियल, सो लॉन्ग यू आर कॉल्ड साक्षी. बट एज सून एज यू अंडरस्टैंड द साक्ष्य इज mithya, and then you drop the sakshi bhava also, sakshya becomes tuchha. You remain as what you are. Na tvam kartava bhuktava si tvam tu sangatasya sakshi. You are a mere witness of this sangata which is acting, which is the dharma adharma janaka, which is the shubha ashubha karta karma karta. Atma vyapaka ekascha. So Atma is Vyapaka, all pervasive Tattva, and it is one. So the thinking is, oh, I am Atma, but then are there many Atmas? This was asked earlier in the question itself, it was explained. Ataha eva Atma eka eva. You cannot have Anantya Tattva, Vyapaka Ananta Tattva, which is one. This is the Nayayika's flaw. Nayayika's thing that Atmas are plural. So there are many Atmas, they are all Vyapaka. So one Atma overlaps another Atma, but limits itself to one body. So my Atma overlaps your body also, everybody's body. Your Atma also overlaps my body and everybody's body, but still limited to your body. There are some ideas about Manah also similarly. You cannot have multiple Vyapaka Ananta Tattvas. There can, because by the very definition of Anantyam, it has to be one. If you have another which is Ananta, it will delimit it. If you say yes, there is an apparent multiple infinite Atmas, multiple Ananta Atmas, then also it is, you know, it is imagined, so it is acceptable. But if you say no, the Bheda is real and there the Anantyam is real, then it does not work. Then you do not deserve to be called as a Nayayika logician. You know, the way we use the word today, in today's India, whom do we call as intellectuals? These leftists who are not really intellectuals. They are anything but intellectuals. But it is like a sarcastic word. It has become a sarcastic word. Today you should feel insulted to be called as an intellectual. An adharmika. An atheist actually belong to a different religion, having one's own agenda in the garb of an atheist. That is today's intellectual in India. Similarly, here you look at it, Nayayika, who is supposed to be strong in Tarka, fails the Tarka by assuming multiple infinities, a mathematical impossibility. Atayeva Atma Eka Cha, Eka Eva. No, no, no. Yadhyatma karta bhokta cha bhavet tadanana bhavet. Now this Atma which is karta bhokta will become many because there are many kartas. We see many kartas. Everyone has a claim. Sorry. So people have a claim on what they do and they claim the results. At work, I perform, exceeded my expectations. So I need this kind of a resultant raise or growth or whatever it is, promotions, etc. The person who is a karta is claiming it. And there are many claimants because there are many kartas. Thereby, tada nana bhavet. Yadi atma karta bhukta cha bhavet, tada nana bhavet. Tata hi ekaha sukhi sukhi aaste. So, ekas sukhi aaste. Atmaha ekaha san sukhi asti. Ekatvam becomes a hetu. Hetu garva visheshanato sukhi. Why does Atma रिमेन सुखी बिकॉज ऑफ एकत्व, एकत्वात सुखी डज नॉट सीम एन अप्रोप्रिएट हेतु, अप्रोप्रिएट लॉजिक. आई एम ऑलवेज लुकिंग फॉर कंपनी, आई फील बोर्ड व्हेन आई एम अलोन. हाउ कैन यू से दैट एकत्वात सुखी? द्वितीयाद्वै भयं भवति, दैट भया इज ऑल्सो दुख रूप. एवरी दुखा इज एट कैन बी एट्रीब्यूटेड टू द अदर. हाउ मेनी ऑफ अस, यू नो, जस्ट टेक लाइटली, हाउ मेनी ऑफ अस क्लेम दैट आई एम द दुख कारण फॉर द अदर्स? एवरी वन सेज आई हैव लॉट ऑफ दुख बिकॉज ऑफ दिस पर्सन, दैट थिंग. एवरी दुख इज ड्यू टू अदर्स. यू नो, आई डिड सो मच फॉर दैट पर्सन, बट स्टिल दिस पर्सन गेव मी लॉट ऑफ दुख. आई हेल्प्ड हिम आउट, her out in so many different ways at different times, but still trust issues, whatever, you know, backbiting, backstabbing, all that is there, and then everyone cribs about this, hey, masses. How many of us say that, no, I can be looking at myself in other's shoes, I can be dukkha karana to that person? So whenever we are pointing out, the dukkha being from a source different from us, that is inherent. Because atma is sukarupa, it cannot be dukkha rupa. When you look at your own self, the dukkha is due to bodily pain, emotional distress, due to not being able to understand at the Vijnanamaya Kosha. I do not understand, therefore dukkha. I would like to understand, I don't get it. Oh, this tarka is very difficult, I don't understand, dukkha. I understand, I can't hold on to it, dukkha. I can't sleep well, dukkha, Anandamaya Kosha. The body is okay, but there is no strength, prana, Pranamaya Kosha level dukkha. All this dukkha is due to something else. Other people and things, or your own body, mind, sense complex, but not you. You cannot be the source of dukkha. Inherent. Inherent to Atma being Sukarupa. So, ekatvat sukhi. If I did not have this person in my life, I would have been better off. Had it been sukha due to another person, then all the while, the person should be in the presence. But sometimes you need your own space. No, I just want to get away from all this. However close a person is, you want to take some time off. However close a particular thing is, you cannot hold on to it. You drop it. That is the reason for going into Sushupti, to remain alone. That's the vacation. Vacation, everyday vacation is Nidravastha. So, ekaha सुखी आस्ते अपरश्च दुखी अपरश्च अनात्मा देहादि संगात दुखी कर्तृत्व भोक्तृत्व आदि धर्म विशिष्टः एकः एव इति अंगीकारे एकस्य सुखे सर्वेषां सुखं एकस्य दुखे सर्वेषां च दुखं प्रसज्येत. सो देयर इज अ पूर्व पक्ष टू दिस. इफ यू से देयर इज वन आत्मा, तार्किका विल आस्क यू, वो यू से देयर इज वन आत्मा? Then, kartutva bhoktrutva adi dharma vishishtaha, one who has kartutva and bhoktrutva, that kind of one, if you accept that to be one, then if one is happy, everyone should be happy. One is unhappy, everyone should be unhappy. But this objection is not valid for an Advaitin. On an Advaitin, this aropa itself is invalid. Why? Because the claim of the Advaitin is ekaha, atma, but not kartrutva bhoktrutva adi dharma vishishta atma. Kartrutva bhoktrutva adi dharma vishishtaha anekaha, natu ekaha. Anatmanaha, natu atma. So this objection is not valid, but if somebody has misunderstood, which is usually the case, you know, either the Dvaitins, in our example, the leftist is also is not a right term. So-called intellectuals, they either do not understand the argument that we are making, और धर्म आर्ग्यूमेंट, और दे डू नॉट वॉन्ट टू अंडरस्टैंड, दे वॉन्ट टू लाई आउट राइट, दे वुड लाई एंड रीपैकेज यूअर वर्ड सो दैट दे आर मिसअंडरस्टूड. वी डिंट से एट ऑल, वी डिंट से दैट. सी, यदि आत्मा कर्ता भोक्ता च भवे तदा नाना भवे तथा ही एक सुखी आस्ते. मिसअंडरस्टैंडिंग कैन बी वर्ड फ्रॉम दी सुख. सो यू कैन से आदि, इन दिस आदि यू कैन राइट सुखत्व धर्म. सो सुख धर्म विशिष्ट आत्मा, इफ दैट इज द मिसअंडरस्टैंडिंग देन वी गिव द बेनिफिट ऑफ डाउट. अदरवाइज दिस इज वितंडा. कर्तृत्व भोक्तृत्व आदि विशिष्ट आत्मा वी डिड. सो कर्तृत्व भोक्तृत्व धर्म विशिष्ट आत्मा वी डिडंट से एट ऑल. आदि पदा बीइंग मिसअंडरस्टूड वी कैन गिव द बेनिफिट ऑफ डाउट एंड से सुख इज अ धर्म विच इज सीन बाय तार्किकास. एंड देन दे थिंक दैट आत्मा है सुख धर्म, दैट इज द रीजन वाई यू आर सेइंग द सिद्धांति एज आत्मा एक सुखी आस्ते. So we give a benefit of doubt and say, okay, he has misinterpreted Adi. And then we take the objection as, if that kind of an Atma is one, then if one is Sukhi, everyone will be Sukhi. Everyone, because there is no everyone. This is something that we have seen earlier, in earlier chapters also, we have answered all this because of Antakkarana being different. Natu tatha asti anubhavaha. तस्मात भोक्ता नाना इति एव अंगीकार्यम. सो नाउ दिस वेरी ऑब्जेक्शन हैज बीन टर्न्ड अराउंड एंड सेइंग दैट यस आई एग्री, वी एग्री, दैट इज द रीजन वी आर सेइंग दैट आत्मा इज एक, बट दैट आत्मा इज नॉट सुख धर्म विशिष्ट और कर्तृत्व विशिष्ट भोक्तृत्व विशिष्ट. दैट आत्मा इज धर्म, धर्म इज अंडरस्टूड मध्यम पद रूपी. सो इसे कर्तृत्व धर्म विशिष्ट. आत्मा इज एंड सो देर फोर आत्मा इज नॉट अ भोक्ता. हु इज द भोक्ता? दैट भोक्ता इज नाना. तस्मात भोक्ता नाना इत्येव अंगीकार्यम. आत्मा तो अभोक्ता, आत्मा इज नॉट अ भोक्ता, अत एव एक एव आत्मा. आत्मा नॉट बीइंग भोक्ता ऑल्सो आत्मा इज एस्टैब्लिश्ड एज वन. एक एव आत्मा सर्व शरीरेषु व्यापकः. एंड दिस वन आत्मा इज ऑल परवेसिव अनंत आत्मा. व्हाट डू द अदर्स से नाउ? अदर दर्शनास हैव आल्सो यूज द सेम वेदास एंड दे हैव कंक्लूडेड. हाउ इज योर कंक्लूजन डिफरेंट फ्रॉम द अदर्स? सो द अदर मतास आर सीन सांख्य मत निरूपणम तन निराकरणं च. सांख्य मत इज एलाबोरेटेड एंड रिफ्यूटेड. सांख्य ही आत्मा अकर्ता अभोक्ता च इति अंगी कुर्वन्तः अपि आत्मनः नानात्वम् अभ्युपगच्छन्ति तच्च अत्यंत विरुद्धम्. नाउ इन सांख्य इट इज सेड दैट आत्मा इज अ भोक्ता नॉट अ कर्ता. बट देर इज अ सेक्शन वेयर इट इज सेड दैट आत्मा इज अकर्ता अभोक्ता. Even if it is accepted so, still they say that atmas are many. We have said that atma tu abhokta, ata eva eka eva atma. But their hetu is, if they take atma as karta bhokta, then nanatvam is a misunderstanding. But they say that akarta abhokta, then why should one accept nanatva of atma? Atyanta viruddha. Tatahi, so it is explained elaborately, tatahi sankhyanam siddhantastu evam. Their siddhanta follows sattva rajastamo gunanam samya avastha pradhanam iti kathyate. What is pradhana? Prakriti, otherwise called as prakriti, maya, avidya. That pradhana is a technical word in Sankhya when the Sattva, Rajaha and Tama gunas are in equilibrium. That is when there is pralaya. Tachcha pradhanam prakriti eva bhavati. That is prakriti, called as prakriti in Vedanta Shastra, na vikrutihi. But prakriti is a technical word in Sankhya. Prakriti we use as same as pradhana. equivalent to maya or avidya at an individual level, avidya, but they use prakriti word in a very particular manner. Prakriti is like karana, whereas vikriti is karya. So if you analyze each and every thing in the prapancha, what we would do as Vedantins, we do that, but we follow the Sankhya Prakriya. Sankhya say that you analyze the karya and karana. So Satkaryavadis, we agree with them. The only difference there, majority difference, major difference between Sankhya and Vedanta is Nanatva and Ekatva. We are okay with all of their assumptions or all of their explanations of this prapancha, we agree with them. As soon as they say that Atma is Karta Bhukta Nana, we disagree. So Pradhana is Prakriti, meaning it is Karana. Karanam, Karanameva. Prakriti Reva means Karanameva. We can take it loosely. Na Vikrutihi, meaning Na Karyam. Vikrutir Nama Karyam. So it is given here, Vikrutir Nama Karyam. Prakritir Nama Upadana Karana. Mean what, the Karana also, which Karana? Upadana Karana Natu Nimitta Karanam. So Upadana Karanam is called as Prakriti and Vikriti is Karya. So Pradhanam is Upadana Karanam, but it is not created. That is where the Dvaita starts. We also say that Maya Prakriti is not created. Anadi Maya. But Anumeya, it is inferred. Ishwarasya Shakti. Maya Shakti. They say that it is completely separate, has no basis, has no basis in Brahma. So Purusha, they call Brahma as Purusha, that Purusha is completely different from Pradhana. Pradhana is the Upadana Karana for Prapancha in the mere presence of the Purusha. So their explanation for this is, at the sight of a beloved, somebody would start dancing. Like a woman starts dancing at the sight of the beloved is their explanation for it. Just in the mere presence of Purusha, the Prakriti will start dancing, which is the creation. A simile given, poetic expression. Sajidam Pradhanam Mahattvasya Upadana Karanatvat Prakritir Bhavati. This Pradhana is Karana, Upadana Karana, because it is Upadana Karana for Mahattvasya. What is Mahattvasya? Mayayaha sakashat mahattattva majayata. The first born tattva is mahattattva. Mahattattva cha sattva rajas tamo guna bheda vishishta ahankara ahankara tattvam ajayata. So ahankara at the individual level is born of this mahattattva, which is the first created, it's a factor or whatever you want to say, out of the 24 tattvas, this is the first one manifest at the universal level. Then sattva rajas tamo guna bheda vishishta. Ahankara has these sattva, rajaha, tamaha. Pradhanya is there. Mahattattva has all of this. It is a singular entity, so to say. But then from this, the other ahankaras, individual ahankaras are born. Ahankara tattvam ajayata. Tasmacha panchatanmatra ajayanta. And then from that, not individual really, Mahattattva is the unmanifest, as a very subtle level, Hiranyagarbha. And then there is Ahankara, which is also subtle, but then from that Ahankara, which becomes a creator kind of a thing, from that these Pancha Tanmatras, Pancha Mahabhutas, which are Sukshma, Apanchikrita, Pancha Mahabhutas are called as Tanmatras. Ajayanta. This is how they give the setup. We use different words, but then some words are same, some are different, but we agree with their prakriya of mahattattva, ahankara, panchatanmatra, ityadi. Now this pradhana is mere prakriti but not vikriti. After that, all of these are prakriti vikritis. The last one will be only vikriti, not prakriti. So idancha pradhanam anadityat vikritir na bhavati. This pradhana is anadi. And it is not vikriti, it is not karya. Mahattattvam ahankaraha panchatanmatras cheti sapta prakriti vikritayah bhavanti. Mahattattva, ahankara and all these five tanmatras, they are all Prakriti and Vikriti, because Mahat Tattva is Vikriti of what? Of Pradhana. It is Prakriti for Ahankara. Ahankara is Vikriti of Mahat Tattva. Ahankara is Prakriti of Panchatan Matra. Panchatan Matras are Vikriti of Ahankara. They are all Prakriti for everything that comes up about after that. Tatra Puro Puro Uttarottarasya Prakriti Uttarottaran Puro Purvasya Vikriti. We saw this. Panchatan Matra Panchabhutanam Prakritayaha. Ittham Saptaitani Tattvani Prakriti Vikritaya Bhavanti. So that is the explanation given for that statement as to how they are seven Prakriti and Vikritis. Panchabhutani Dashendriyani Manascheti Shodasha Sattvani Vikritaya Eva Na Prakritaya. So the end products are what? Pancham Mahabhutas, which are Stula, Panchikrita. Then there are 10 Indriyas. Karma and Jnana Indriyas, 5 each. Manaha, the mind. All these put together, there are 16. So 10 plus 5 plus 1, 16. Shodasha Tattvani Vikrutayeva Nato Prakritya. They are not the cause for anything else. They are not Upadana Karana for anything else. Therefore, they are only Karyas Vikrutaya, Nato Prakritya. Purushana Prakriti Napi Vikruti. Purusha is separate. Pradhana is mere Prakriti. The end products, 16 end products are mere Vikrutis. Everything in between is Prakriti and Vikruti, whereas Purusha stands separate. Neither Prakriti nor Vikruti. Yadvastu yada vastvantarasya karanam bhavati tada tadvastu prakritir bhavati. Yada karyam bhavati tada tadvastu vikritir bhavati. When it is karya or karana, you make a decision as to giving it a tag as Prakriti or Vikruti respectively. But Purusha is neither, therefore Purushastu na kasyachidapi karanam bhavati tasmat na prakritir bhavati. Na kasya chidapi karyam bhavati tasmat na vikritir bhavati. Purusha is neither karana nor karya. So karana, not being akaranatvat, akaranatvat na prakritihi, akaryatvat na vikritihi purushaha. Ataha asangaha purushaha. So purusha is asanga. So far we also agree, no problem. Ittham sankhya mate panchavimshati tattvani bhavanti. There are these 25, not 24, including Purusha also, 25. Tattvam iti padarthasya nama. Sankhya mate ishvaro nangi kriyate. So tattva, what is tattva? Tattva is padartha. Or another name for padartha, padasya artha. There is no ishvara, but then there is a seshvara sankhya also. So that is explained here. We look at the tippana in the next part. Huh? Sankhya mate Ishvara na angi kriyate, but this is in one type of Sankhya. In another Sankhya, Ishvara is accepted. In yoga, Ishvara is accepted, which is practice of Sankhya. Yoga is a darshana, which is practice of Sankhya, which is theory. Swatantra prakriti reva jagatak karanam bhavati. So there is a lot of this discussion. We'll see in the continue in the next part. Huh? We'll continue from the third point, having looked at the tippana. Sukha nityam saprakasham vyapakam namarupe adhishthanam buddhya bodhyam buddhir drukyetu nirmanam param sra vedanta vidyam pratyak paramaha tadeva annamattu nirmanishtamatihi. Tatsat. Namaste.
Hari Om.